Hi everyone, welcome to 50 Food Channel. Today I would like to share my beef and scrambled egg recipe with you. Let's get started. Start by chopping some green onion into small pieces. Wash the green onion thoroughly before you cut it. Next, fine lemons, 2 slices of ginger. You can use a little bit of more if you like the taste of it. Fine lemons, 2 cloves of garlic. Set it aside with the minced ginger. Cut the beef into slices and marinate it with oyster sauce, soy sauce, rice wine, red pepper powder, sugar, baking soda, cornstarch, and a little bit of water and oil, mixing everything together. Now we will prepare the eggs. I like to separate the egg white from the egg yolk. And beat that the egg white first. Then add a little bit of oil and beat the egg white again to mixing the oil. Now add the egg yolks and gently beat it again to mix everything together. Season the egg with a little bit of salt and we are ready to cook. Preheat a pan over medium-high heat. When the pan is hot, add a little bit of oil. Saute the minced ginger and garlic for about 5 seconds. Then add the beef and stir-fry the beef until it's 50% cooked. When the beef is done, remove it from the pan. Add a little bit of oil. Now we can pour the eggs in a pan. Quickly stir the egg to scrape the cook layer on a button. Remember to do this over very low heat. Continue to stir until most of the egg solidifies. Then turn off the heat and add the beef and chopped green onion back to the pan. Quickly and gently mix together for about 50 seconds. And we are done. This smells so good and it tastes even better. I hope you will give this dish a try. If you find this video useful, please share with your friends and family. Let me know your thoughts about this video in the comments. Thank you for watching and see you next time.